Do you guys think prosecutors are playing fair with you guys? What are you guys thinking about the these rape allegations? Yeah, why do you think you've been accused of rape by these women, sir?
But just have guys.
You think this is all just a big misunderstanding?
Okay, man, right?
All right, talk guys about yourselves.
Is there anything to say to the accusers, sir? Or any of your fans and supporters?